Toffin. Where is he? The other me.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
Fresh supplies coming in.
Gondola call.
Double points!
I actually have a lot of money stashed away.
Gondola
I
just arrived. Can't.
Gotta figure out a way to get it. Me back down. I ain't keen on the idea of floating around space forever.
I have been here before. I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
Gondola departing.
Not much left after that one. So, Mr. Smarty Lederhosen, assuming we get the other me back, what do we do then?
Leave that to me. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Gondola call. Gondola arriving.
Max ammo!
Tired of that.
Landing pad activate.
Eagle's Dust, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Get your ass up, lazy bones.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will receive an operation sheet. Join you.
Security Protocol 935.
Maxis.
Who the fuck was that? Gotta keep an eye on that ammo! That worked out good. Looks even better than the chalk drawing.
Kaboom.
The flames of death!
Me their soul.
Blood sacrifices will now resume.
Richtofen! The security feeds are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
It seems the area is no longer secure.
This guy a friend of yours, Richtofen? Giving up, freak bag.
This may sting a little bit.
Things will get real messy if I run out of bullets. Next time. Oh yeah, there won't be one.
Carpenter!
Board him up, Magic Hammer. I don't like this place. It's got a bad atmosphere. I can work with.
Initiating 115.
What is this place? What exactly was Group 935 trying to achieve?
You want me to be grateful? Haven't I done enough for you already?
without bullets! Killing you in a minute. Just need to find more ammo.
Max ammo.
Well, thanks for the re-up. Suppose one chew couldn't hurt. I can always spit it out. I'll keep this for later. Boom, bitch! Gotta be its weak spot. worse if I die from lack of bullets. I know by now that anything can be useful, even Richtofen. Won't feel that in the morning. If I run out of bullets. The recoil better not give me a black eye. Bring it on, flesh bags! I'll fight you bare knuckle if I have to! Never get tired of that.
Richtofen, I am afraid of your current actions, but I must confess to being
alarmed. I'll be meat sack suffer if I don't find
you
some bullets.
Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen!
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable.
Party's over, boys. I'm fresh out of ammo.
Wonder if we can put this back together again.
Hey, freak bags! I'll get back to killing you in a minute. Just need to find more ammo.
Gift horse in the mouth, or the ass. Those fuckers can really kick.
Bucket! Ah! Sidewalk!
chances!
I'm putting you in orbit. Let's tear this place a new one. Not exactly going to plan, is it, Richthofen? Or are you gonna tell me this is how you planned it? That everything's fine?
I'm gonna be pissed if I die from lack of bullets!
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Love the sound of heads popping! Bring it on, fleshbags! I'll fight you bare-knuckle if I have to!
Bow and arrow, huh? That's old school. Dempsey loves old school. Get
Get your
damn mitts off me! Did your mother ever teach you manners?
sounds a little more ominous than I expected. Unnecessary risk.
Different last time. Are my taste buds screwed up or something?
There are few things more useful to us than powerful weapons. This we never forget. I hope this doesn't come too late to change our fortunes.
Chew while I fight. The stories Richtofen's told about this place. Wonder if this was his room.
Yeah,
that's full of your imagination. I don't think I'd want to see all the shit you have. different day. No, wait. It's still today, isn't it? Pop it in. See what happens. I'm alive. I feel the pain now. I'm really here. I'm alive now. I'm alive now. I'm alive. I'm alive. Now I die again. Are we done?
Interested.
wash off all this blood. Damn! I think that took off one of my eyebrows!
Try that again! I dare you!